Good evening. Welcome to the post-match press conference of Slovakia after the qualifier against England. I would like to welcome the manager Ján Kozák and I would like to pass him the floor for a few words.
Dobrý večer prajem. Tak čo sa týka zápasu, supera sme zaskočili v úvode aktívnou hrou, dobrou kombináciou. Dali sme gól a dlho sme ho držali na distanc. Škoda štandardnej situácii, pretože svojím slovom to bol lacný gól, ale aj také góly padajú a tým pádom domáci sa ukľudnili a hlavne začiatkom druhého polčasu zvyšili aktivitu, dostali nás častejšie do problémov, dali druhý gól a potom už, myslím si, hoci sme si vypracovali ešte nejaké šance, či Adamom Nemcom, Hlubočanom v druhom polčase, v prvom polčase ešte dvaja na jedného išli Vátkov aj s Mákom, čiže dosť situácií na to, aby sme dali gól, ale super potom hru už ukontroloval a vyhral. Čiže prehra mrzí, ale ja si myslím, že super o ten gól bol lepší.
I think that we took England off guard. At the beginning we were quite active, we scored a quick goal and we maintained the lead for quite a long time. A pity about the set piece, because I think the goal was quite cheap, but well, you know, such goals are scored as well. And after the goal they calmed down and at the beginning of the second half they were more active. They created problems for us, they scored a second goal, but we had our chances as well. Adam Niemec, Tomáš Hlubočan in the second half, and before that in the first half also Vladimír Weiss or Robert Mack. So all in all it was good, but you know, England controlled the game and I'm sorry about the result, but I have to say that the opposition were better, especially in the second half. Prečo ste stiahli Mareka Hamšíka? Zdalo sa mi, že bol jeden z tých lepších hráčov.
Tak svojím spôsobom išiel do zápasu so seba zaprením, zobral zápas na seba, vydal veľa síl a svojím spôsobom sa pýtal dole, pretože mal nejaké zdravotné problémy.
Well, in fact, he wasn't fully fit going into the game, so, you know, he made a lot of effort and so I decided to take him off. How far or how close were we to a draw? Perhaps we would have deserved a point, and what does this result mean for us?
Ta prvá časť otázky, prosím vás.
Ako sme boli k remíze?
Tak, my sme myslím, že supera prvý polčas zaskočili. Dali sme góla, škoda tej štandardky, pretože tým pádom mali dostatok času, aby nás zlomili. Pretože pri takýchto situáciách by sme gól nemali dostať, ale stáva sa. Pretože som presvedčený, že sme boli dosť nebezpeční, aby boli opatrní vzadu. Hej. A tým pádom sa to situácia zmenila a mali dostatok času, aby nás oni zlomili, hej, a predsa tá kvalita na domácej strane je obrovská, hlavne tam ste mal vidieť a videl ste, keď po strate lopty nejakej ľahšej, ako dokázali ísť do protiútoku, aké to bolo v rýchlosti a tak ďalej. Čiže tam je obrovská kvalita, ale sme sa s ňou dostatočne, myslím, že popasovali a proti takému superovi silnému musíte mať aj šťastie, že musíte z troch šancí dať dva góly a tým pádom a super musí niečo zahodiť. A tak vtedy povedzme, boli bližšie alebo mohli by sme uhrať remizu. Ale čo sa týka tej prehry, samozrejme keď pred dvojzápasom Anglicko, Slovinsko, sme chceli byť v situácii, aby sme to mali vo vlastných rukách. Máme to vo vlastných rukách aj pred posledným dvojzápasom, takže z toho pohľadu je to v poriadku, ale bude to náročné, veľmi náročné, ale myslím, že sila našho mužstva je veľká, od zápasu k zápasu rastie aj sebavedomie, aj kvalita hry. Takže popasujeme sa so Škótskom u nich o dobrý alebo lepší výsledok ako tu.
Well, as I said, in the first half we caught England off guard, we scored a quick goal. Pity about the set piece, because then they had time to break us down. And I think in such situations we shouldn't concede a goal. I believe that we were dangerous enough for them to be careful at the back, but then the situation changed. And as I said, they had time to break us down. And you could see how, you know, strong they are when we lost the ball, how fast they were going forward. But I think we handled their quality very well. They are very strong opposition, and against such opposition you need luck as well. You need to convert perhaps two out of three chances, and also you need them not to score. So in that situation we would have been closer to a draw. As regards the defeat, well, before the doubleheader against Slovenia and England, we wanted to have the situation in our own hands, and I think we still have the situation in our hands, you know, before the last two games in the qualifying campaign. So it will be difficult, but I think we are strong, we are confident, our quality is going up, so hopefully the result against Scotland will be better than today. In very short time, this has been our third serious game against England. Do you think that this has been our most courageous performance where we got the opposition into trouble?
Bol to aj náš zámer, že v tomto zápase, keď ste videli aj tú zostavu, rozostavenie, bolo odvážnejšie ako v predchádzajúcich dvoch zápasoch. Samozrejme, ten zápas na majstrovstvo Európy, tam išlo o veľa a bod nám zaručoval postup zo skupiny, čiže bolo to veľmi pretaktizované z našej strany. Ten domáci zápas, samozrejme, chceli sme hrať odvážnejšie, ale neboli sme v takej síle, aby sme Anglicko nejak dostali pod tlak, takže sme sa tiež, prišlo aj vylúčenie škrtela, takže tam sme sa museli aj viac brániť, ale teraz sme si povedali, že skúsime niečo iné, odvážnejšie, zaskočili sme dobre supera, dali sme gól, čiže z toho pohľadu máte pravdu, že tento výkon, alebo ten z troch zápasov, tento bol najodvážnejší a myslím, že aj najlepší výkon.
Well, this was our intention as well, because when you have a look at the lineup, it was braver than for the previous two games. At the Euros, it was different because we needed 1 point to qualify from the group. It was very tactical from our side. And at home, we wanted to play more bravely, but we weren't strong enough to put them under pressure. And also, you know, Martin Škrtel got sent off, so it was difficult. We had to defend. But here, you know, we were really brave, we scored a quick goal, and yes, I would say that this was our best performance out of those three games. I know that you don't want to talk about individual players, but again, I have to ask about Stanislav Lobotka, because he is becoming not just a very good player, but also one of the leaders. Would you agree?
Tak, je dobré, že máme v kolektíve veľa mladých hráčov, ktorí majú kvalitu, ale ešte aj obrovský potenciál zlepšovať sa. Samozrejme, musia získať skúsenosti z ťažkých zápasov, pretože bez toho sa ťažko bude reprezentácia posúvať. Takže z toho pohľadu nerad by som rozprával o jednotlivcovi, pretože ten zápas bol o týme, o kolektíve a myslím si, že všetci hráči siahli na dno svojich síl. Na dno svojich síl, ale vidíte, proti silnému Anglicku to nestačilo.
I think that we have many young, talented players who have very good quality, but also great potential to improve. And of course, they need to gain more experience from such difficult games. So again, I don't want to talk about individual players because it was about the team performance. I think everyone left everything on the pitch, although well, it wasn't enough against very strong England.
Sú ešte nejaké otázky?
Any other questions?